2013, we must hold our black women up.
All right, all right.
They need us. And as real men, that ought to be a compelling attribute that we do that. And so we stand with her today, number one, we stand with her. Two, we gonna fight for her. Three, we gonna organize all over this city to see that Tony Hart is elected mayor.